making paper from elephant dung. This is what goes in the elephant. It doesn't digest but about half of it. This is what comes out in the elephant dung. And once it's clean, this is the fiber. It has to be boiled to get the viruses out of it. It's separated. It's put in a tank. This is elephant dung paper. It dries. It becomes paper. And all these items are made from elephant dung paper.